Hello students, I hope you all are fine and taking care of your health. So today we will study chapter 8, that is the land of sand. In this chapter we will study about Saudi Arabia, a hot desert country. Desert cover about 1/5 of the land area of the world. There are three types of deserts. Hot desert, for example, Sahara in Africa, Thar desert in India, and Mexican desert in Mexico. Second is temperate desert, for example, Gobi desert, Great Basin desert in North America. Third is cold desert, for example, tundra in Russia, and Ladakh is a cold desert in India. Now in this chapter we will study about Saudi Arabia. First we will study its location. It lies in Southwest Asia. It lies between Persian Gulf and the Red Sea. The Tropic of Cancer passes through it. The countries that surrounded Saudi Arabia are Jordan, Iraq, UAE, Oman, Yemen. Oasis. Saudi Arabia is dry with very scanty rainfall. There are no permanent rivers or lakes in desert. Wide passage in desert that gets filled with water when it rains are called wadis. Climate. It has an extremely hot climate. It experiences the world's hottest temperature at 52 degrees Celsius. The summer season is from May to September and the winter season is from October to April. The rainfall is very scanty, even less than 25 centimeters. Plant life. Plants that can survive the heat and water shortage can grow in Saudi Arabia. Most of the plants have long roots that go deep into the ground in search of water. Various types of cacti grow here. Date palms are also found in Oasis. Crops like wheat, barley, cotton, rice, tobacco are grown around the Oasis. Animals life. The camel is known as the ship of the desert. It is the most useful and important animal here. The other animals that are found here are ostrich, oryx, gazelles, hyenas, and ibex. You can see the picture of all these animals here. The people and lifestyle. Saudi Arabia rich petroleum reserve have made its people prosperous. People enjoy modern and comfortable lifestyle. Most of the people are traders and executives. People in villages earn their livelihood by tending flocks of sheep, goats, and camels. Many people still lead a nomadic lifestyle. They live in tents made of animal's hide or cloth. One such group of nomads are called Bedouin. The long rows in which they move with their belongings and camels are called caravan. Now, our next topic is traditional costume of Saudi Arabia. The Arab man wear long sleeve one piece robe that covers their body. They wear a cotton head turban which stays in place because of a ring woven from camel hair. The costume for man is called thaab and that of woman is called aba. Industry and trade. It is one of the largest producers of petroleum in the world. The entire income of the country comes from the export of petroleum. In addition, cement, petrochemicals, iron, steel, fertilizers, industries have been developed. Yanbu is highly industrialized. Now, important cities. Riyadh is the capital of the country. It is a modern town with skyscrapers, beautiful parks, markets, schools, colleges. Jeddah is a commercial city and a busy seaport. Makkah and Medina are the holy cities of the Muslims. Now, I hope you all have understood this chapter. Thank you.